무슨 일 있어?
아니야.
무슨 일 있어?
아니야. 무슨 일 있어? 무슨 일 있어?
근데 무슨 일 있어요? 표정이 왜 그래? 근데 무슨 일 있어요? 표정이 왜 그래?
Hi guys, I'm your Korean teacher Katie. Yesterday, when my husband got back home after work, he didn't look well. So I asked, what's wrong? What's the matter? Then he showed me this letter. What this is about is a bill for the fine of a speeding limit. According to this letter, he had to drive at a speed of 30 miles per hour, but he drove at 37 miles per hour, and fine is 30,000 won. There are lots of cameras on the road in Korea, so if you have a chance to drive in Korea someday, then keep the speed limit, or you will get this letter in a couple of weeks. Anyway, when somebody has a sad face or doesn't look well, then you can ask like this way in Korean.
무슨 일 있어?
아니야. 무슨 일 있어?
무슨 일 있어? It means, what's wrong? What's the matter? 무슨 일 있어? 무슨 is what, as an adjective form. 일 literally means work, but it also means a matter, depending on situations. And 있어 sounds like, do you have? 무슨 일 있어? It's informal way, using to people who are younger than you or very close. It's a question sentence, so you need to raise your intonation at the end. 무슨 일 있어?
무슨 일 있어?
아니야. 무슨 일 있어?
You can use this expression to your parents, bosses, teachers who are older than you. Then you need to say it formal. Do you remember how to make? Yes, put 요 at the end. 무슨 일 있어요? 무슨 일 있어요? As formal.
근데 무슨 일 있어요? 표정 왜 그래? 근데 무슨 일 있어요? 표정 왜 그래?
In this scene, she said, 무슨 일 있어요? 표정이 왜 그래? I'll let you know one more expression. 표정이 왜 그래? It means, what's with the face? Or, what's with your expression? 표정이 왜 그래? 표정 means facial expression. 이 next to 표정 makes the word subject. And 왜 is why. So 왜 그래 sounds like why do you do like that? 표정이 왜 그래 literally means why do you have the facial expression like that? As you know, Korean and English are different languages, so they cannot exchange it to the exactly same word. If you want to say what's with the face or what's with your expression in Korean, then you can say 표정이 왜 그래? 표정이 왜 그래? As informal, so if you want to say it formal, just put 요 at the end. 표정이 왜 그래요? 표정이 왜 그래요?
근데 무슨 일 있어요? 표정이 왜 그래?
Let's review. What's wrong? What's the matter? In Korean, 무슨 일 있어? 무슨 일 있어? Is informal. 무슨 일 있어요? Is formal. What's with the face? What's with your expression? In Korean, 표정이 왜 그래? 표정이 왜 그래? Is informal. 표정이 왜 그래요? Is formal. I always hope nothing bad happens to you. Have a great day. Bye bye.
무슨 일 있어?
아니야.
무슨 일 있어?
아니야. 무슨 일 있어? 무슨 일 있어?
근데 무슨 일 있어요? 표정 왜 그래? 근데 무슨 일 있어요? 표정 왜 그래?